Let's begin with some basic questions. What characterizes equilibrium? What is it really at both a molecular level and a macroscopic level? What are the changes that accompany a system as it moves from an initial state towards an equilibrium state? Focus on these themes as you go through the material.